Yeah. You know, sometimes I be thinking to myself, what if this shit don't work, right? I told my brother Ray on the struggle, I ain't got no job traits. I don't know how to lay carpet. I don't know how to hang fucking drywall. I don't know how to do construction work. I'm not no barber. You know what I'm saying? If this rap shit don't work, homie, God bless y'all. Light up another cigarette and shed a tear. Just sitting at the cemetery wishing bro was here. And then I think to myself, what if this rapping doesn't work? Cause the only thing besides this I really know is work. Having nightmares every night, I can't sleep again. I just think about Dre with that tube in his chin. Think of Biggie, think of Grin. Having flashbacks of the pen. Man, it is what it is. This is just the life I live. Doctor said if I don't change, I won't live to see 35. I just keep on smoking like fuck it, I'm prepared to die. Say a prayer, cause Lord, if you're there, gotta send me a sign to show me that you really care, I swear. I should. Hell, it's been 6 months since I stopped by the hood. Best friend in the trap, wishing I could get him out. But I can't help him if I can't help my damn self. Got me drinking every night, it's turning to a ritual. But then I go to church, man, I feel so hypocritical. Lord, an individual, forgive me, I'm just flesh. Plus, I don't know what to do to try to put up with this stress. It takes everything inside of me to be the best father I can be. But y'all don't understand the irony, the hatred that's inside of me. Last of a dying breed, wake up every day and try to make it out of poverty. Every girl I ever loved ended up breaking my heart. Mama keep on calling me, saying that she need money. And the part that hurts me is I cannot give her any. I ain't got it to give her, man, I'm just trying to make it. But since I think I got it, so many people hating, man. I go to sleep late at night and I be shaking, cause my nightmares have me laying down, bleeding on the pavement. Folks I don't even know, saying that I own something. Call my phone every day like, can I hold something? You ain't my gangster, you ain't there when I was starving. I'd have killed myself if it wasn't for my daughter.
I hit my knees and pray, my mind is still repeating.